Hey guys, welcome back to My Colourful Country Life. Today I thought we would do this fish home page from Small Victories by Johanna Basford. Now I'm going to be starting with the background first, which I'm going to be using my Arteza soft pastels for. So I'm just going to pop some paper behind the page here, and I'm going to stick some washi tape down here so the soft pastel doesn't get onto the other page. All I'm going to do with the washi tape is just do this on my pants or on my hand even, just to make it so it's not so sticky, so it doesn't rip the paper when I pull it off. And I finally purchased a new tool. I broke my last one, the one that came with my pan pastel, so I'm going to be trying this one out, see how it goes. Otherwise, I might swap over to one of the makeup rounds instead. So, pencil-wise, I think I'm using Prismas, but I'll figure that out because I don't know what colour scheme I'm going to go with yet. I'm thinking of oranges and purples, but we'll see once we do the background. So let's dive in and get started. Okay, one other thing I did want to say to you before we get started is you're going to notice that I'm not going to be too particular about avoiding the other elements on the page. I'm just going to go straight over it with the pastel because it is erasable. So at the end, after I've done the background, I'll go in with my electric eraser and just remove any pastel from the elements where I don't want it. Okay, so now let's get started. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
All right, guys, that is our completed page from Small Victories. I'm gonna go put this aside now so it can all dry properly. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for watching. Happy coloring and bye for now.